It's not Halloween yet.
By the way,
boo.
Mr. Peters, knock it off.
Boo. So now, is he still bothering you? Let's go see Mr. Miller.
Sam, how are you? Why don't you come in and have a seat? So, Sam, what seems to be going on today? Still not talking? This time I have something for you. This might just look like a sticker, but this sticker has a voice. And so do you. You just have to figure out how to use it. Have a good day, Sam.
Hey, kiddo. How was your day?
Fine. The other kids kept shouting boo at me, and I had another visit with Mr. Miller today.
I'm sorry, Sam. You know, the other kids just don't see the world the same way you do. I'm glad you're still going to your meetings with Mr. Miller. I hope he's helping you finding your voice.
Hey, my two favorite customers.
How's it going?
It's going all right. I'm
just about to close up. I got a good one for you, though. Why do ghosts hate the rain?
I don't know. Why?
Because it dampens their spirits.
Hey, can we have a coffee and a one pastry, please?
You got it.
Thanks. You have a good day.
Yeah, take it easy.
I'm trying! Faster! Come on! Run, Sam! Get help!
Why do you have the dirty sheet over your head? It's okay, we'll help you.
Oh, hello. Are you okay?
Bad.
Okay, can you tell me what happened?
My dad, help!
Okay, well, we can get some help, that's fine. Can you please help us? We found this little girl and she says her father is in trouble.
Hi. Can you tell me what happened?
Allie, please.
Listen, I can't really understand you. Do you think maybe you could take the sheet off so you could tell me what you need?